There. Okay. Yeah, you were. Yeah, you can do this when you're graduated.
Okay.
Because I often conduct like that. But for learning,
okay.
This way, and including on the very first preparation. Right. You were like this, and then you turned over, and it was a little bit unclear.
Okay.
So you're doing a slightly slower tempo, which is very nice. Okay. It's up to you. I mean, it doesn't have to go this slow, but I like your choice. Okay. But if that's the case, then you really need to fill in the space between the beats with more legato.
Okay.
So think about what happens between the beats as you conduct.
Okay.
So turn the wrist over and between the beats.
Okay. Or I'll just go a little faster. Hmm? Can I just go faster?
You can also go faster, but still think about what happens.
Okay.
So then it slowed down. You started off faster, but then you let them slow down.
Okay.
Don't let them slow down.
Okay.
Okay. So, and the way you're going to do that is also just connecting the beats.
Okay.
Because your tendency is to be just a little bit focused on every beat itself, but what we really need to see is what happens leading up to those beats.
Okay.
And you've strayed a little bit far out this way. So if you can, bring everything more into the center. Just try it again. But if we slow down, then just stop us and tell us that we're slow and that we need to watch you better.
Okay.
Okay.